So that's me, Trina. It's windy. I got a new phone. My phone broke. All kinds of things have been happening. So I said I wouldn't be back for at least a week. And it's been about that. I have to redo just about everything because I have a new phone. So, and my moving situation, my living situation has changed a bit. I'm on a walk up to the store, get some basics. Sorry about the noise. It is what it is. I live in an urban environment. And my joint isn't really lit, but anyway. it's been some stressful days. Trust me on that. And I'm just looking for things to calm down. And it doesn't seem like it's going to calm down anytime soon. So, for those of you who've been really supportive, I really appreciate each and every one of you coming along with me on this journey, this very arduous journey, unnecessarily dramatic journey, I'd say. Not on my part, but I really appreciate all of you guys deeply and sincerely. We're in a whole new year, 2022, and it's crazy. And it's windy. It's very windy, so you see this? So, yeah. A lot of ups and downs and a lot of dramatic things happening to everybody in our family. And I hope everybody is doing well, because it's really hard to do well right now with all the constant fear and no non-trust of people, even people within your own family, without getting into detail. But, it's been crazy. I had to get outside to go for a